Welcome back to my channel, guys, and if you are new here, then welcome to my channel. I am Beautiful Hustler, and I am back today with a new hair review, and today I will be reviewing Eva's Hair Company. This company sent me a lace front wig, and it was in the color 130. So, first of all, right off the bat, I love how soft this wig was. And I liked the color, but I did want the color to be a little more vibrant. So here is how it looked before I add some color to it. But I'm actually going to be water dyeing this hair using Orange Blaze. I did use like 2 bottles of the Orange Blaze and the water dye method. So like I said, here is how it looks before. And right now, this is how it looks right after I added that extra orange. So it made the hair, brighter and more like burnt orange sort of kind of in a way. And right off the bat, like, the hair was still soft and everything like that, and I really love that about this wig. This is a 22 inch, but guys, it seemed like it is way longer than what it says, so that's another great thing about this wig as well. Now I will be installing my wig using 2 layers of the Ghost Bond lace glue. And as far as the style, I do have it in the middle part right now, but I'm actually going to style it as a side part and no baby hairs, of course. As usual, I did go ahead and apply my foundation color underneath that lace, and I had clipped it in the back as well because it is a 13 by 4 or 13 by 6, I'm not sure, don't quote me on it, but I will have all details listed down in the description box. And I am going to do, like I said, a simple side part, no baby hairs, because that's just what I wanted. I really love like how once I added my foundation color underneath this wig, it blended so well. And because how my hairline is, I had to put my wig a little lower than normal, and also because how the wig is made as well. So I know it may be a little lower than how I usually have it, but it's fine or whatever. And I did leave some extra lace on that to cover up my low dips on the sides as well. So like I always mention in my videos, sometimes you have to use a little extra lace to make it do what it do, but it's fine, and it still worked out perfectly fine for me because, like I said, once I added my foundation color underneath, you couldn't even see the lace. So I'm just gonna go ahead and tack this down. I did like one side off camera, and I'm showing you this other side on camera. I'm gonna go ahead and tie that down with my elastic band, and I'm going to begin to style my hair. Like I said, for the third time, I'm going to be doing a side part, and I'm just going to go ahead and part that off, and I'm going to go in with my Caracare wax stick and my hot comb to pretty much get it smoothed down and neat. And I'm also going to apply concealer in my part to make my part more defined as well. Now, be mindful that when you are parting any lace front wig, you want to make sure that you leave some hair to cover up like where the tracks start and the back as well. So I am going to do that to make sure that's covered. So you want to make sure that you do a part straight back and then bring it around a little bit to cover the tracks in the back. But here we go with the Caracare wax stick, and I'm going to apply that on both sides. And I'm going to take my hot comb and begin to comb that down. You will have to do this a few times to get it as flat as you want. If you don't want it too flat, then just do it to how you want it to be, because I know some people actually like their hair with a little height towards the top. So I'm just going to go ahead and style it to my liking. But I really do love this wig, you guys. It's extremely soft, like I mentioned before. It was easy to get that water dye color. It's way longer than what it said, which is actually a good thing, especially if you want to save some money on, on your purchase. So this is pretty much like the finishing look. I'm just, took down that elastic band, and I'm just going to pull some hair down and some around my ears. Well, pull it behind my ears. And then I'm going to go in with my concealer to go ahead and make my part more visible. The Lace did not turn orange, and that is another thing about water dyeing. If you do it correctly, then you should not have any issues. And I will do an updated video on how to water dye some hair to show you guys what I mean. But I'm just going to keep smoothing that down until, you know, I like it. And I really love this color. This is actually my first time ever in my life trying any type of orange color. So let me know what you guys think about it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I really do. It gives me, like, it makes me feel like Jessica Rabbit, sort of, kind of, in a way. So it's like I'm really feeling it. It's super sleek. That's why I love this wig. Like, it's so soft. I flat ironed it one time, and that's all I had to do. And then this is pretty much the finishing look. Like, let me know what you guys think about this color on my skin complexion and this style. But thank you for tuning in to I Am Beautiful Hustler channel, and I will see you guys next time.